According to a new report by the United Nations, nearly half the women and adolescent girls in developing countries are denied the right to decide whether or not to have sex with their partners, use contraception, or seek health care. The UN's Population Fund has called the finding alarming. It said the lack of bodily autonomy has threatened women's safety, which has reduced economic productivity and resulted in extra costs to a country's healthcare and judicial systems.